Oh, that's because I'm in 2D. Of course it's gonna roll really fast. Fuck 2D. Let's go in VR. Let's reset the tracking, save. Now, I will verify that I am in fact rolling. Yes. And I'll make sure that my mic volume is a little louder than last time. And like this. This would be nice and equipped. Yeah, I know. You're gonna start doing all sorts of sounds. Alright. Oh, yeah. I wasn't gonna play with that shit in my headset the whole time. Wow! Holy crap! Wow! Oh, I'm gonna turn for this and wait for the Muncha to be ready to go. Holy Jupiter shit. So I did increase a few things in the game since I've been using Shader Model 4. Welcome to the not-so-serene world I've created for myself in ARK Survival Evolved. Now, you're about to watch me slap the Rift on and play this game for a very long duration of time. However, I have to make a note, my videos are in stereoscopic 3D. That's right, I include depth perception in my videos. And this causes a huge problem with YouTube's newest player. On their website, my videos will be trashed. So what you want to do is click the first link in the description. This is going to open a Flash version of the YouTube player, which fully supports my videos. If you don't plan on watching in 3D, click the settings icon and turn the 3D off. And I highly recommend on that player picking the highest quality available. It should be 1440p. If you are on mobile or Mac, that will not work at all. So what you want to do is click the second link in the description, and that will open a 2D fail-safe video. Now, it might not be in 3D, but you can still watch. Okay, let's get to playing some ARK Survival Evolved.
It's a Portosaurus. Little bit of lag.
Yeah, but do you see the sun?
I can see the sun sort of thing. I can't see the sun itself. I just see a bunch of clouds and a Diplodocus.
Holy shit, I can actually see the sun for the first time in the game. I think it's because of that dash SM4 launch parameter.
Okay.
Alright, so what now? Without getting killed, while trying to pick up from last time, without getting killed every 10 minutes... Oh, and by the way, if you're low on food, there is a lot of meat in the crate. But what shall we do?
Do you want to go exploring?
Yes, why not? Why not?
Drop everything I have back in the... Shall we drop everything we have? Just make a new... Make a new... box to put things in...
Let me see if I can even do that.
You know that thing you used to dig food with a spoon? Yeah, a spoon! Like Homer Simpson. Me like woman. Me like woman.
Okay, how in the hell do I... What do I need?
We need to dig things in box.
It is especially hard to navigate this UI when you can't read it. Okay, I need wood, I need thatch, and fiber.
Is a pick, that's it. That's all I have, a pick. So let's just, I'm ready to go.
Alright, I got flint, very little thatch, and very little... Okay, I'm probably good to just drop the stuff off too.
Anyway, I can pick up some fiber and make some clothes.
If we ever need to make a fire, grab some wood along the way.
Got wood.
Piece of crap. There we go, just enough. That's stone. Just making sure I don't get too heavy on the way, I won't need the stone.
Go back. Go around the rocks.
Alright. No problem. Right here.
I'm just making some pens.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering where you were. Oh, there you are. Hello, I am in altitude.
Hello, I now have pens.
Yeah, you gotta run all the way around the... Hang on. Here, through here. Right here. Oh, there you are. Holy shit. How the fuck did you do that? You got me, like, totally by surprise. Okay, onward! Let's show that fucking Spino, motherfucker Spino.
Wait, come up here. He's over there.
I see a Stegosaurus. You see a Spino?
Oh.
Oh, no, hang on. I see something fun here. I'll be right back. Hey!
It's
another dialogue. Hey! That was fun. I got poisoned. That was cool. Always fun to kill Dilos. Oh, I didn't know about this ridge. Wow. We should almost build something here. But we should also keep exploring to see where else we can build.
Oh, look, there's a crater, there's a drop over there. And it, you know, a loot drop.
Oh. Yeah, because I was wondering why you were going up north.
Uh-oh.
Run. Bye-bye. 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 No! Fuck! Fuck! Kill my friend, I will now kill you. Yeah! Oh, fuck with my friend. Oh, where's his dead body? Fuck. Access inventory. Take all from inventory. Alright. Hang on a sec. I'll do a little alt-tab here. Alt-tab. Fuck. Okay. This is why chatting in VR is just a no-go. It's better to, like, have another method. Like, normally he's gonna write. Oh shit, wait. I'm literally going the wrong way here. There you are. Ha ha ha. All right, hang on. Well, access, I guess you access my inventory and just take the stuff? Damancha is currently pulling things out of my body.
Yeah.
Fire. Yeah. Okay,
there
so
is
he is
there
not
is
small. Look at that. Oh man, he's even larger than I thought. most of our shots were so far away from it that we had the impression he was much smaller. Oh. Wow. Yep. All right, let's keep going down the river. Okay. I had a major scene over right there.
I thought there was something. Do you want to kill it?
It always runs us into trouble. Let's try a better opportunity. Let's do some exploring for now. Because you know that thing means trouble.
Okay.
If you want to kill something on the way and, like, gather some meat...
we pick up, we'd have to take back.
Yes, exactly. That also. But if you want to pick up small things on the way, kill dodos. They give hide for, like, for free. Wow, the muddy water is awesome. There are piranhas, I just saw one. Dino shit!
Shit! Oh, crap. Literally, crap.
Just in case that Dilo decides to come for us, I'll stay equipped, I'll keep an eye on him. Yep, there you go. Oh no, you don't. You got him, nice kill.
Yay, and now we can have his...
That took a while and only gave me 4 meat. Wow, the view here is tremendous. This is amazing.
Yeah, I know, I told you.
It's like the trees are different too. It's like the fauna's changing as we walk south.
Yeah. Now, be careful, there's lots of things that want to kill us around here.
Oh boy. Hey, everything looks different. Holy shit, look down there, what is that? That's a parasaur, okay. All right,
that's good.
Looks safe in our radius.
In the water, you see the raptors are chasing the...
Oh, fuck. Yes, I see that. Okay, they're far enough, but all they have to do is run uphill, right? We're not on a cliff. Holy shit. All right, then. Wait, hang on. Let me check the map. This thing does a fork up ahead, the river. We'd have to take the left branch where our friends, the raptors, are.
Upper
ground. Yes, exactly. You got an idea? I'll follow you. All right, so here you actually stood, I believe, at your...
I was over the other side.
Oh, you were over to the other side, okay. I think if we want to actually pick the route I originally suggested, we'd have to get around all the way to the other side. Unless that's actually where we were. Well, we are exploring the map. Hey, it turns out we're actually on path.
I know. I've got a really good sense of direction.
We're not too far off course. Well, with the VR, so do I, but I was afraid that not taking that left bend would send us, like, totally off track, but no.
Oh,
shit! Cool! It's a chase! Yeah, I saw that! That was fucking awesome! That is so cool!
Let's go around. Let's have a look.
Alright, and I am hot now.
Actually, there might be not a good idea, but there's like 5 raptors.
Oh shit, and yeah, I would get out of view right now. They are close as shit. Where's he at?
Oh shit, they are too.
Where the fuck is he? Oh shit, oh he's dead. I'm dead. How many? I think there was one behind me. Nice. That is a nice. Huh. Look at this guy. Why is he not attacking too? Oh, because I killed him. Do I have any narco berries? So, like, yeah, the team bar is going up. What do I got in my inventory? Narco berries. I don't have enough. Stega, please, don't kill me. Okay, and what's the bar say? Oh my god. Okay, it's, I'd have to keep knocking it back out. Over and over and over. I don't know if I'm supposed to feed it as well. I believe so. I don't even have meat. So I think that's how... Yeah, I see. Fuck it. I'm killing this thing. Sorry, buddy. There we go. I just heard something, I should just keep running. It's probably gonna go away. The muncher's typing right now, but I'm really focused on this fucking loot crate. They always spawn and don't give us enough time to get him. It doesn't look in a very user-friendly spot, but I'm going anyways. At least I will try to. Keep trying. Parasaur tracks. Ah, damn it! Why did they do this to us? Damn it! Oh, come on! What the fuck is this shit? Stop spawning fucking loot crates where we can't pick them up, Ark. Oh, and it's gone. Oh no, it's still there. Oh yeah, it's there. Like, uh-huh, here I am. You can't fetch me. They're probably gonna die. They're going out fucking like 3 hours from home trying to get me. Fuck off. Fuck the loot crate. Who wants to go down south to those caves? I don't recommend going in the caves. I've seen the videos. Where is he? Fuck. Bastard. Yeah? You're probably wondering how come I can see. Oh, there's two of them now. Got it. Fuck, I got killed by a Dila. I think it was two of them. Yep. Respawn at bed. Mother ass bitch fuck. And I think he was exactly where I was. At the moment where I'm like, maybe we should build something here, I fucking killed. Was there something else attacking the Dialo, or was he there? Fuck, stupid rocks. No fucking around, this one I know where it is. See, when I said it spawns next door, just take it. I'm gonna hurt myself here a little. I'm not even. Excuse me, I like my loot crate. Can I get my loot crate? What the fuck is my loot crate? Oh, it's coming down. Right. And I gotta level up. So... this shit. Alright, not now. I don't want to spend the in-game points just yet. I want to wait out for the loot crate. Where the fuck is my HUD? Where the fuck are my... I have, like, literally nothing, do I? Yeah, I just died. It's true. Alright, well, I'm gonna wait this out. I guess you guys are as interested in this loot crate as I am, right? Yeah, you want whatever's in the goddamn loot crate, right? It's mine, bitch. It's my loot crate. Come on! Alright, they take a... This is not USPS doing the work here, definitely not. The future postal service might look really energetically modernized and everything, excuse me, but it's slow as ass. Oh, come on, dude! What? I love this game. Yeah, I love this game. The last time I found myself screaming at the dialos from a distance. Make sure it's all clear. Come on, baby. Loot. Loot. I'm getting loot, dinos. I'm getting loot. Loot. Crate me. What? Hey, why can't I get out? Where can I get out now? I cannot leave the damn loot crate. I am captured. Why can't I move? This is serious. Fucking bullshit. Inventory. Alright, let's try to get out. Yeah, there we go. What? I thought blue was like level 10! Fuck you! Alright, you can get yourself a shirt from the... The crate. There is a shirt.
I don't want to go. I want to explore the other town.
I eventually, what happened when I was looking for you is I knocked out a dialo and just explored how it works, where you give the berries, right? And the tame bar goes up. And holy shit, that tame bar is slow.
Okay. Dialos eat meat, remember?
Yes, but you also gotta give them narcotics to keep them asleep longer so that the tame bar keeps going up. So I was trying that out, and wow, that is slow. It would actually take half an hour.
It took about 2 hours to tame a trike.
Yeah, I figure the bigger ones take even longer. But even for a dialo, it looked actually really slow. I guess I'm gonna leave, the clothing. Oh, and is that our level over there? I'm not even sure anymore.
Yeah, it is, but... Yeah, I wanna go kill myself.
Yeah, not just that, I actually tried going over that cliff.
I'm so depressed! I'm gonna kill myself!
Alright, let's go jump over something!
Or get ourselves eaten.
Hey, let's go see a Spino up close. I'm up for that. Spino suicide. Follow me!
Hey, good idea.
Allahu Akbar!
Kamikaze!
Alalalalalalalalalalala! Oh shit, look at this guy! Oh shit! He's not even interested in me. He's not even interested. Uh-oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Oh! Oh! I will... Oh! All right. South zone. He says 2. We shall respawn. There we go. South zone 2. South Zone 2! Where are you? Holy shit! Help! 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 Crocodile!
Hello?
Hello! Oh, help!
Shit.
Help! Help!
Oh, shit! Run!
Punch it! Do something, help! Holy fuck! Scorpion! Ah! This place sucks! What the fuck just happened? Holy shit! I just have to run all the time! Are we safe? I think you're safe. I think you're good. I don't see anything following you. Let's just stand here for a second.
There was also a scorpion.
Saw that. I turn around, I don't see a crocodile anymore, and then I see a scorpion. For fuck's sake! Alright, let's just... Oh, Dilo behind you, right behind you. Let's just avoid confrontation. It's possible. Wow, that was a pretty rough return. Shit. Oh, wow. So many stegos. Oh, shit! I tried. Okay, no crocodiles. Crocodiles, good. Hello? Please don't kill me. Hello? I think I see him. Yeah, I do. Hello, hello, hello! Are you in danger? Oh, he's running from something. They're both running from something. Uh-oh, run! Run, 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 run! Fuck! I got stuck. This way, or just keep screaming. Alright. I think it's safe here. There's a pig thing hiding our way. I'm crouching.
I can see.
Oh, I fucking see a Dilo chasing another Dilo. That's funny. Wow, okay, so it's difficult over here.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, me too. Maybe the shade was helping. Okay, the crocodile's behind the tree. Don't get seen.
I see the crocodile.
It's pretty clean. I can see him too. I'm gonna keep an eye, make sure we don't get fucked. Excuse me, Mr. Trike. I must not be in your way. Is it going after the Steggy?
I think it is.
That's insane. That thing is really relentless. Whack it! Come on, whack it!
Oh, look, shit! Dilo! Two Dilos there.
Oh, yeah, I know, I saw them. Are they coming up? If one spotted you, I'll take them on. Oh, shit, they're coming. The two big ones are coming.
It's okay, they're not coming.
No, not here, but they did. They did come up the stairs a bit.
Okay.
Is that our level?
I don't know.
There's a big fight to my left, by the way. I think that's a Carno. Sneak behind the rocks right here so he doesn't see us. Oh crap, he's right there.
I'm actually dying of the heat.
Yeah, I'm actually dying too. Let me see if even eating berries will help. There's some shade here.
I need to go make some water.
Yeah, me too. I'm starting to hear him moan like a little bitch. Carno, I'm dead. You're gonna die too. Watch, I'm gonna see a guy come running down the hill with a Carno behind him. Watch. And then the trees change into some forest-like trees, yeah?
Oh, wait. What's that? In front of this, there's a crocodile in front of us.
Oh, shit. Has it seen us? It has not seen us, but it can swim, so,
They can swim.
Should we take it very wide by the right? Like, where I'm looking right now to my right, we go into the woods and back out. Sort of do a U-shape go-around. Because you want to go straight this way, right?
Yeah, but there's the crocodile in the way.
Yeah, exactly. Let's do a U-shaped detour in the woods. The U-shaped detour is probably gonna end up being in the shape of a corkscrew, after all, with the way the maps are made. Hey, I'm gonna be careful here. I think I see it. I am not certain, though.
Follow me.
Where are you at?
I'm behind, on the other side of the rock.
Ah, there you go.
Die low. He's to me.
Nice kill. Nice.
Three raw meat and, three raw meat.
I am hot right now, but I'm not mortally hot, so it's so good. I guess it's the shade.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna follow your lead. Yeah, the Dilo took me on for a sec there. I was... I'm weakened. Kill it! I hear another one. No? Oh, okay, it's dead. Well... Now it's dead. And now I'm injured. I'm just gonna eat and take it easy and try to craft my shit while, maybe I need the pickaxe to get this guy. Gonna die. I cannot seem to be making the situation any better here. Oh, wait, my injury's gone. And my health is regenerating slowly. Go harvest the Dilo. I guess we're gonna take something from it.
Where is it?
Right here. Yeah, I'm not even gonna take the risk of harvesting the Dilo. I am, like, I hear the heartbeat and shit.
You're way too good at fishing the Dilo, are you?
You what?
Did you say you were not gonna take the risk of fisting the Dilo?
of hitting it at all. But yeah, I saw you, by the way, You fisted yourself to death in the last Let's Play. That was so funny. It's like, I killed myself. What the fuck?
Did you see this? Did you?
Yeah, I saw that. I even cut it into the final double mix there because it was just fucking awesome. I think you got killed 5 times in a row. There's that one part where you really just over and over got totally unlucky. All right, where to? I think it's going to be hard in the dark here. Almost want to start building something. Like a hut.
Like a fireplace.
And a hut. Because obviously if something comes, we can just hide. Let me see what I can quickly get with this piece of shit axe. Let's try to stay within these bounds. All right. And I got enough too.
I don't see you. I don't see anything you drop either. Can you exit this way?
Right in front of you, look down. Right in front of you. There's a box. There you go. 4 flint. Take what you need, give it back. I did not use the double click to drop. Actually, you know what? Hold on to it. I'll get some more stuff. Oh shit, where did that come from? There he is, there he is. Oh, thank you. Good timing. What the fuck does it think it's doing? I'm the one fighting it, and it comes for you, that asshole. Fucking asshole.
Everything hates me. I can't even pick things up, torch, with that wood.
I could swear you can. I actually did last night, and when I say last night, I mean last game night. When we were both looking for one another and I tried to tame shit.
There's a keep here.
Oh shit! Cool! I can't believe we did it! Okay, but now we have to expect, like, adversity, don't we? We should highly consider building something before entering this cave. We should highly consider.
I thought I crashed there.
Yeah, I saw, I saw you sort of freeze there. I think it was loading the crystals down there. I do not recommend entering this cave. It is full of adversity down there. I recommend building, then entering the cave. Otherwise, we'll have to do this all over again. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I really, because I've seen the videos. There's spiders, dilophosaurs, scorpions. Some of them have crocodiles.
Yeah.
Yeah, inside the cave. The further down you go, because you didn't you see the video about the broodmother there that you can spawn, but you have to get all these artifacts?
No.
Oh, okay. So the further down you go in the cave, the more crystals you see.
I saw that video.
Okay, well, there you go. And it's like loaded with like critters down there. We should build something at
the
entrance.
Yeah.
It looks fucking awesome in here. It's almost like we loaded a different game.
So, shall we start building?
Yes!
Wood.
Should we do it at the mouth or at the... hang on, should we do it at the mouth or outside?
I like where the crystals are.
Yeah, that is nice, eh? Alright, let me...
You can use them for light.
Let me dump you some wood and some thatch, and here's what I'll do. You build, and I'll go get some more wood and thatch.
Good idea.
Right. I only have 4 wood, though. And I'll leave you the hide, just in case that comes in handy. It's drop-off time.
Bad news, I can't place the thatch here.
Huh? How come? You need you need the wooden structures? I know a few of them.
No, it says floor is obstructed. Can't place structure here. Structure here.
Alright, cool.
No, I said I cannot place a structure here.
Oh, you cannot? What? Over the shit?
See if you can put it down. Can you put it, are you able to place it on the ground?
I'm trying.
That's a no?
Nope. I'm dragging it around. I'm looking for a spot where it goes green. Maybe on top of the stone? Alright, we are go here. It's letting us here. I'm gonna see how close I can get. I can do it here, I can do it here, still here, here. Oh, okay, it just went red. I'm just gonna see if it goes red for good, yep. So this here is the threshold, right here. You wanna build here?
Okay, yeah, place it against the wall.
The wall.
Next to the wall.
Well, I can't actually, right here it goes red, but here I'm good. Right in front of me.
Well, here I'm good. I'm looking at it right now. It's green.
Oh, you can see it too?
Or not. No, I can see the one, because I've got another one as well. I can place it in front of me.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll place the first one then. As far as I can go left.
Okay.
Like that? Ta-da! I should be able to make some
space. One problem. I cannot place a wall.
What?
I cannot place a wall there.
How come?
Too close. I think we'll have to be a little bit further, a little bit far away.
Fuck.
We're gonna have to destroy those.
Yeah. That's fucking annoying. There we go. Wow, this is right, the second now. Home, is it now? That's awesome. We're gonna have to leave at least a sleeping bag here.
Yeah, we need a sleeping bag.
Yeah, just a sleeping bag, and careful, they can only be used once, those assholes.
I'm sure they could be used more than that.
Well, I used mine once and it disappeared.
I need 20 hide, because I've got 5, and I need some fiber.
Oh boy. Well, let's finish the roof on this fucker first, no?
To make it higher, or make it just place it here?
Well, if we want to save on resources, we can just make it here. Like, at this height. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
We can pick some more thatch. Anyways, thatch is easy to get now with the pickaxe. Alright, thatch time.
Yes.
I saw him and I just couldn't resist. Hang on, I'll give you my hide.
How much hide you got?
5.
Where was it?
There you go. 11 raw meat.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that is awesome.
Now, we can make a bed if we get, oh,
the
shit.
Pigs are easy to kill here. I'm done building it.
Building what?
Storage crate.
There we go!
Stone. And a fiber.
We'll put the, if we can, we'll put the bead next to it. Or the, yeah.
Sure. I am dehydrated at a critical level.
Eat some fruit.
Okay, I'll keep eating fruit. Okay, gotcha. That's what I thought. The logic in this game. Always wonderful.
I need hide, wood, and other stuff.
That might be a good one. The loot crate, that might be a good one. That is a good one. Loot crate! I picked up the loot crate! Aw, oh, yeah!
What's in it?
Alright, there's an axe, two flare guns, a spear. God damn it, no beds.
Oh, whoa.
There's tintelberry seed, and that's about it. A small little collect. I'll go dump it in the crate.
Okay.
Man,
we need. I'm good on everything except fiber. I mean, I'm sorry, hide. We need hide. More hide. More hide.
Should we in the meantime make a sleeping bag, come back and take the risk of going to try to kill something?
You think, okay, alright.
Yeah, as an insurance policy of some sorts. Come on, positional. Lower me down. 52. Is that an 80 or 90? That's an 80. Okay, 52 by now. I'll know for next time in case we get killed. But we have shit here. He's gonna pick up real quickly. I'm gonna be bringing a parasaur over for dinner. Fuck. Parasaur! Fuck! Ah! Come on, let me fucking. I hate these weapons. Woo! Oh yeah! I went fumble-tastic on the keys there and I killed it anyway. Alright, let's take this shit back home.
Well, how much hide have you got?
Hang on, I have to eat and I mean quick. Two hide? Sad. Two hide and two raw meat.
Alright, let's go get some water.
What did you get?
I got two hide and some raw meat.
Just two hide, eh? That's cheap.
Two hide.
Fuck.
crocodile.
Where?
Can we use...
That's
just a turtle. Is it a turtle or a crocodile?
Yeah, that is a turtle. That is totally a turtle.
Ah, phew. Good thing we took cover then.
Alright.
There's another...
Yeah. There's a Dino right there. He looks friendly. Look at that.
Go kill the turtle.
All we need to do is dip a little bit, that's all, so... And now it has the nerve to tell me I'm cold. Fuck you, cold.
Let's kill the Dilo, shall we?
Yes.
Watch it out, watch it out, watch it out!
What the fuck happened?
I thought you were gonna piss off the trike.
Oh! I think I got severely injured by the Triceratops because I'm much more injured than I should be right now.
You do not want to piss the Triceratops off.
Oh, and yeah, I could have actually gone there. No, but I think he stepped on me a little bit. So I'm just gonna stay cool here. I'm injured, so I'm gonna move slowly.
There's a Candidosaur attacking into something else down there.
There we go, fishing. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Fishing.
Never mind. I'm getting good
there's
at this.
A Candidosaur down there.
Wow.
See it?
Yep, and he can swim. Holy shit, there's two of them! One's coming... Oh no, there's a Parasaur coming this way. You want to kill it? He's coming right for you.
No, he's gone.
Alright, yeah, I saw that. Because that shit is...
Are you recording?
Yes, I am. I even have my face cam on tonight.
Okay, cool.
Dementia? Do you want to know how long we've been playing for? I just checked my camcorder. I think we have to stop soon. At 2:19. 2 hours, 19 minutes. It honestly has felt like 30 minutes for me. Let's go back in the woods and let's end our session there. Because anyways, anything we start from here will take hours.
Okay.
And I'm starting to restore, so... Let's move in. Let's move back in. Make sure we secure that place. I'm gonna follow you.
Well, we got our water.
Yeah.
We got our water.
That was really important. And who knows what's gonna happen just on the way back in this game, for fuck's sake. If only we could convert this shit, this feces here, into hide. I'd like to convert you. I'd like to convert you into hide. So at least what I know is now the server auto-saves periodically for one, and for two, when we shut down, it does keep the state. So that's a good way to get a bed, so to say.
Have we... Okay, didn't work. Anyway, once we get a bed down, we can teleport.
Oh, it's true, we can fast travel. That's fucking awesome! Hang on, I'm going to rejuvenate on something. I'm actually going to take water. I just leveled up. Wow, 14 engram points. Okay, I'll do that later. 14 is like almost a... It's going to take the time it takes to open a banking account.
Now do good.
Alright, this is me and Dementia once again, concluding an over 2 hour long session in ARK Survival Evolved. This time I even had the camcorder going. Now, I don't believe Dementia was doing a broadcast this time, only I was doing it, but it's going to be a different kind of edit, because this time you'll get to see my beautiful face. with the Oculus Rift over it. So I really hope you enjoyed. Dementia was on a mission today with the cave, and I think we did well to check it out because it's a nice feature of the game to have these caves. I checked out videos, and it's going to get really cool. So keep on watching, folks, and I really hope you enjoyed because I had another great fucking time. What about you? Hello?
Hi.
Yeah, what about you? You had some fun?
Yeah, why not?
He says, yeah, why not? So reassuring. All right, so I shall now disappear and probably go limp and just fall next to the fire.
All right, I'm gonna go as well.
All right, it's been nice, and by the way, like I told you, I have the rest of the week off, so we're probably gonna play some more.
Well, tomorrow's Friday for me, so I'll be here.
Oh, it's true, tomorrow's Friday for you. Well, we're playing on your Friday night, then. That's part of the mission. So, tomorrow, cave hunting or some shit, or a bed, and then cave hunting.
Spelunking.
Yeah, spelunking in ARK.
This, we're gonna make ourselves a hut. A roof well hut.
Yeah, obviously. Because this is not gonna be any pussy spelunking. This is gonna be some badass motherfucking spelunking. Alright, man. It's been nice.
Good night.
Good night.